Size 13.3, standard 9. Shape is cone. Now see, cone has a three type of faces. One is height, that is perpendicular height. This is lateral height, we call it L, or curved height, we can say. And this is radius. So curved surface area of cone will be pi r L. L is lateral height or slant height or curved height. L square is equals to S square plus R square. Now, by, if you observe it properly, this will become a right angle triangle. So S square plus R square, Pythagoras theorem will apply here. S square plus R square is equals to L square, right? So by this formula, out of these three, if two is given, the third one will can be found. Suppose H and R is given, you can find L. If L and H is given, you can find R, same like. Now, total surface area of cone is equals to pi R L plus pi R square. Take common pi R, it will be L plus R. It will be L plus R. Now diameter D is equals to 10.5 centimeter. Radius is equals to 10.5 by 2. Length is 10 centimeter. Length is 10 centimeter. Just have a look with the sum. Question 13.3. First question. Diameter of base of cone is 10.5. And slant height is 10, right? Curved surface area is equals to pi RL. 22 by 7 is the value of pi. 10.5 by 2 is the value of radius into 10. Now 10.5 upon 10. 10 will be eliminated. 7 15s are, right? And 2 11s are. So 11 into 15, 165 centimeter square is the area of the curved surface area of this cone. Curved surface area of this cone. Got it, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. If you remember the formulas, this chapter is quite easy for all of you. Now, question number 2. Find the total surface area if slant height L is 21 meter and diameter of its base is 24 meter. Now, diameter 24, therefore, radius will be 12 meter. Total surface area is pi r L plus pi r square. Pi r into bracket L plus r, 22 by 7 into 12, 21 plus 12. 22 into 12 into 33. If you multiply all of them, 8712 upon 7, that is 1244.57 meter square. 1244.57 meter square. Now question number 3. Question number 3. Curved surface area is 308 centimeter square. Slant height is 14 centimeter. Find first curved surface area of base and total surface area of cone. Now, curved surface area pi RL 308 is equals to 22 by 7 into R into 40. 7 2s are 308 upon 22 into 2 is equals to R. 2s are 154, 22 7s are. Radius is equals to 7 centimeter. Radius is equals to 7 centimeter. First answer is this. Now, total surface area pi r L plus pi r square, pi r common L plus R, 22 by 7 into 7, 14 plus 7. 7 cut, 22 into 21, 462 centimeter square. There is another method for this sum. See, you are already given with curved surface area. So total surface area is equals to pi r L plus pi r square. Now pi r L is curved surface area. That is 308 given in the question. So you just need to find pi r square, 22 by 7 into 7 into 7. 7 cut, 22 7s are 154. Total will be 462 centimeter square. These are the two methods you can find by find total surface area by that. Now question number 4. A conical tent, height 10 meter, radius 24 meter. right? Find the slant height. So height is 10 meters and radius is 24. L square is equals to S square plus R square. 10 square plus 24. 100 plus 576. Total 676. This is 26 square. Therefore, L is equals to 26 meters. L is equals to 26 meters. Now, curved surface area, pi RL, 22 by 7 into 24 into 26. If you multiply all of them and divide, you will get a fractions answer. But you should not do that. Why? Because see, there is another second question that canvas rate is 70 per meter. So just put cost. 1 meter square rupees 70, 22 by 7 into 24 into 26. How much? 22 by 7 into 24 into 26 into 70. 7 tens are. Multiply all. 1,37,280 rupees. 1,37,280 rupees. Clear? Okay. Now sum number 5. What length of tarpaulin 3 meter wide? Tarpaulin is a type of plastic, right? Which has a length and breadth. Now its breadth is 3 meter given, and length we have to find. Length we have to find is required to make conical tent of height 8 meter and base radius 6 meter. So first of all, L square is equals to H square plus R square. 8 square plus 6 square, 64 plus 3600. So slant height will be 10. Now by slant height, we can find curved surface area. So pi RL. Now here in this case, we have to take 3.14, that is 314 upon 100 into 6 into 10, 0, 0, cut. 314 into 6, 1884 by 10, that is 188.4 meter square. 188.4 meter square. Now, curved surface area of cone is equals to area of rectangle, tarpaulin. Rectangle, tarpaulin. Right? 188.4 is equals to L into B. L is not given, but breadth is given 3. So 188.4 by 3, answer will be 62.8 meter. Answer will be 62.8 meter. Now there is another information. Stitching margin and wastage in cutting is approximately 20 centimeter. Stitching margin is 20 centimeter. 20 centimeter means 0.2 meter. So 62.8 plus 0.2. Final answer length of tarpaulin is 63 meter. Final answer length of tarpaulin is 63. Now sum number 6. The slant height and the base diameter of conical tomb. Slant height is 25 meter. Base diameter is 14. Therefore radius is 7. Find the cost of whitewashing its curved surface at the rate of 210 rupees per 100 meter square. Now curved surface area pi RL, 22 by 7 into 7 into 25, 7 cut, 25 into 22, 550 meter square, 550 meter square. Now cost 100 meter square cost rupees 210, 550 meter square how much? So 550 into 210 upon 100. 0, 0 cut, 55 into 21, answer will be 1155 rupees. Answer will be 1155 rupees. Now, next question. Question number 7. A joker's cap is in the form of right circular cone of base, radius 7 centimeters, and height 24 centimeter. So now here, using Pythagoras, L square is equals to S square plus R square. 24 square plus 7 square, 576 plus 49, 625. It is 25 square. Therefore, length is equals to 25 centimeter. Length is equals to 25 centimeter. Now, curved surface area pi r is 22 by 7 into 7 into 25. 7, 7 cut. 22 into 25, 550 centimeter square. 550 centimeter square. Now, 1 cap is equals to 550 centimeter square. 10 cap is equals to how much? 10 into 550, 5500 centimeter square. 5500 centimeter square. 5500 centimeter square. Next, question number 8. A bus stop is barricaded from the remaining part of the road. Barricaded means it's differently arranged. This is road and this is bus stop. For it, there is a cones established, right? Green color, saffron color cone is established here to make the road different. Now, by using 50 hollow cones made of recycled cardboard, each cone has a base diameter 40 centimeter, therefore radius 20 centimeter. We convert them into meter, 0.20 meter, and height is 1 meter. So now here, L square is equals to H square plus R square, 1 square plus 0.2 square. So 1 plus 0.04, it is 1.04. Now, L square is 1.04. If you take a root of L square, answer will be 1.02. How you can do that? I'm explaining the method here. 1.04. Now use the division method here. By division method, you can find the answer. Let me make it in this way. 1 plus 1, 2. 1, 1's a 1. 0. Then 0, 4. So here, 20. I will put again 0 here because it is not divisible. 20 is not divisible by 4. Now, 400. So, it's 1za. 201. 2za, it will be 404. So, here it will be 199. Now, if you again add two zeros, it will be 9za. 2029 9za, that will be 18,261. So what will be your approximate answer for it? 1.019. We can take 1.02. We can take 1.02. This is how we have taken L is equals to 1.02. This is division method. Any number can be find a root method. It came in its standard square and square root chapter. It came in standard 8 square and square root chapter. If you do not remember, let me know. I will explain 4-5 sums of that type. Now, curved surface area of 50 cone is equals to 50 into pi r L. 314 upon 100 into 0.2 into 1.02. 52s are 210s are 00 cut. So 314 into 102 upon 1000, 32028 upon 1000, 32.028 meters square. This is your area of total 50 cones. Now cost of one cone is 12 rupees, 32.028. How much? If you multiply, answer will be 384.34 rupees approximately. 384.34 rupees approximately.